just about right to see them go. It's the GRV Vicbred Series final, the one and the nine of the fancied runners. Good luck with the quaddie, set to go, set, and away they go. Well, Mulgabill was slow out the inside here. Curator is driving up, but it's got a heap of company. But as they run to the first bend, it's Curator who led over Kutcher's Rasley and also Manila Dusk, and for the back is Blue Spot with also Digitorum. Behind those, Eureka Icon. Mulgabill's a minute back, and Neymar Jr. out the back as they swing. Curator went wide. In pursuit here, we've got Manila Dusk, who's about two lengths away, but Curator wins it. Manila Dusk second, third. I think it's Digitorum from Kutcher's Rasley. And close up then, we had the likes of Blue Spot, Eureka Icon. Then came Mulgabill, and Neymar Jr. has run towards the end. It's Curator who takes out the GRV Vicbred Series final and runs 25-16. 1-3, possibly...